"It's better to burn out than to fade away." The famous Neil Young quote has become somewhat of an ethos in music. From rock and roll to punk to rap, the icons of many countercultural musical movements have died in their prime and left behind a spotless legacy. But what about those who don't? Many of them become the mainstream that they once opposed. So can you continue to create great art when you've gone from young rebel to old establishment? I think Jay-Z's 444 is living proof that you can. Let's take a closer look. Hey everyone, I'm really excited to say that this video is done in collaboration with All Def Digital. So if I've piqued your interest and you want to check out the rest, you can head on over to their channel or click the link in the description. Thanks so much for watching and keep an eye out for more cool stuff coming in the future.